dancing with Dad by the record machine. And as they danced, only one thing was wrong. They were trying to waltz to our rock and roll song. One, two, and then rock. One, two, and then roll. One, two, and then jump. It's good for your soul. It's old, but it's new. Best to rock and roll.
Many wonderful moments I think of when I think of Manie. Talk about being a great audience. I think Manie must have been the inspiration for that line, "He laughs at card tricks." Oh, now, Manie knew about show business inside and out, but it never made him blasé or a know-it-all. He was sort of like a pushover, as a matter of fact. And no matter how many celebrities that Manie nursed and babied and coddled, he never quite seemed to lose the wonder and the awe of them. stardust just never came off. And I think that's how Manny came to put those wonderful twosomes together for records. If one star was great, then two stars, twice as great. And you should have seen him at a party. Oh, yeah, sooner or later, Manny'd push everybody over towards the piano and make them all do their act. Now, it got to be kind of funny sometimes. Once there were about 25 of us, and we were all entertaining, and Manny, well, Manny was the entire audience. And he'd put the darndest combinations together. One night, he had Jane Wyman and me singing together. Can you imagine? Jane Wyman, a great dramatic actress.
Now, never mind the dramatic actress. We did pretty good that night. They were throwing quarters at us.
They did, as a matter of fact. Do you remember what they said about us? They said that you and I were the answer to the Everly Brothers. Just answer me one thing. How did Manny know you could sing? Now, you won an Academy Award, and we know that you could...
Manny knew me when I was a chorus girl. You know, hoofing in the line.
You mean you were a chorus girl?
Well, sure. Well, wasn't everybody?
I guess.
You know, it's so funny. I remember a long time ago, Manny said to me, Janie, when you go out to Hollywood, keep your ears open and your mouth shut. Now, just listen. Don't say a word. And you know, that's all I could think of the night I won the Oscar for Johnny Belinda. Manny was right again.
Well, all I can say is, I wish I'd have been that sure the night he teamed us up. You remember that night?
Oh, yes.
Sister, do you remember, how about that song we did at the finish of the show?
Man, that was a gasser.
A gasser? Are you sure that you won an Academy Award?
Well, of course, but you know, we didn't have these outfits.
Hey, no, as a matter of fact, we didn't. If I remember correctly, we had looked a little bit more like lampshades. Old lampshade. And we had a whole lot of nerve.
And a piano player who had studied for years.
I remember him.
The racing form.
Will you ever forget it?
Gladly.
Always.